Aerial scouts of the Ukrainian National Guard's Omega Special Purpose Unit have spotted moving vehicles carrying cargo and military personnel of the Russian army. The vehicles were destroyed by the strike delivered from kamikaze drones.